message will still be on the table. Ask God that there are some things God wants to do, but there are some things you are agreeing with your dad. It's not your people, but it's going to be yours. So you people are planning towards it. I don't know what it is, but that's what God said. And the heart of the man is waiting. And you don't need to do it. And there's an expectation he wanted for you people. And if you are the older one, if you are the younger one, I don't know but what God expected. But there's something you are asking God. Can God give you wings to fly? Can God give someone wings to fly?
Yes.
Hello?
Yes.
How many people believe that God can give you wings to fly? Shall they be guy in me? God can give you wings. Speed is a wing. Wow, take it from another way. That I am the devil. And I don't give you wings to fly. I'm not thinking. Because I know sometimes when you're pursuing spirit, you can have one wing and fly. But you say, wow, you put up those. God can make it straight to soar. When the enemy that feels stronger than you, you will not even know when you get wings. You fly. Yes. If you are not experienced, one day God will show you. You see them coming all over, you fly to another place. When you fly and come down, the wings will disappear. And very little, you need to provide the word. Yes, you have it. Lord, you say, if you can give you wings, that is God, if you can add divine speed. So fast in the wings. There are things you will erase from your people, or you blame. It's more than that. Stop blaming energy. Let go and start the future. This is anyone. Somebody can say me that are happening up here and they are great. That's why the Lord said, I am granting you open door.
Amen.
There's something I want to ask you. I see you writing a check. I don't know what you're writing. But it's a money that's important. Before you write anything, be sure why you are writing it. And who is sending it is true or sincere. I can't stop you from being helpful to anybody. I never think I'll never be. But as a sign, it's going to be for Christ and my God. Remember to listen to my name. Lord, I pray for the door opening. That old wine skin is over. But you say, we cannot put a new wine into a old wine skin. You say, if you make so, it will burst. Lord, if anyone upon the Christ is a new creature, all things pass away. Everything becomes new. Lord, I pray that you grant the other son his heart is there. You can never begin it or need to pray in this. So now anybody can take care of your coffee. Go ahead. Because all the police are going. And you are claiming the offer to bend the more of what you are going to do. Because there is supposed to be something like a cabinet in that place. Cabinet. Lord, I pray for the grace. Walk in her most of us. From here, when you talk, open up and a little bit of divine stability in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I'm blessing our room. That place will not be there.